Hey guys, Kumafono here, and welcome back to Season 2 of The Walking Dead. This is Part 5, we're on Episode 2. We've got another choice to look at again. This is taking blames for Sarah's photo, when Carlos finds out people came to the house and really split, like, jeez. I mean, some of them in the past have been pretty split, like the 50.6, I thought that was pretty close, but exactly 50%, I mean, that's just... It's really interesting to see what other people actually took, and it's really weird to see that most of the time it's just so close to 50-50. So in the last episode we came up to walking on the bridge, and forgotten the lad's name now. A guy came to our house, walked in, threatened us quite a few times. We told him to fuck off effectively. Let's go. Ooh. This doesn't exactly look like a safe bridge, to be fair. I don't know why they choose this one, considering there's like rubble and stuff all over it. Oh, and dead people. Walkers. There's the thumbnail right there, guys. Oh shit. How did they get behind them and they didn't notice? What the hell? Shit. It's okay, he's got a machete. And I've got a hammer. Let's go. And it's frozen again. Don't know why my Xbox can't run this game. It's not exactly got high graphics, but oh well. Oh, fuck. Bye, Luke.
I'm okay. I'm stuck.
Yeah, kind of fucked, aren't you, mate? Yeah, you'll be fine.
I can't reach.
It's okay. Clem, look, we'll figure something out.
Oh, he's fucking bleeding. Oh shit. Hey. Fucking lit. Forgot to take my fucking thing off, goddammit. Now I can actually do actions. Fucking spam A. I've got such a bad trigger finger. Oh. Oh shit. Oh, I'm okay. Oh, rip hammer. Well, that was a clever idea, wasn't it? Oh shit, spam A again. Fucking terrible trigger finger. Couldn't you just piss off? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Just completely ruins the immersion, doesn't it? Let's fucking lunge for her. Oh shit. Hey. Good lass. Let's go fucking help Luke. Oh, you can grab onto the pole too. Let's fucking kill that lad first. Hey. Oh, Luke, don't you dare fucking die. Don't fucking take it. Hey, crisis averted. Everything's fine. I'll take your time, it's not like we're under pressure or anything. Not like the entire squad's waiting for us to get back.
Thanks, Clem.
Thanks, Clem. Don't reply then, just fucking smile. That's fine. Oh, he's
Let's
not happy.
Going. You see him?
No, no, I don't. I'm blind. We're not gonna do anything.
You do the talking.
I do. What?
Why me?
What?
I don't want to get in a fight. You really think he chewed a little girl? Just don't make any sudden moves.
I'd shoot me. I would shoot me.
Thing to say.
I'm just saying.
Well, if it comes to that, I'll shoot him first.
Oh, that's nice.
Well, who are you?
Well, who's asking?
I am.
I'm Clementine, and this is Luke.
Clementine and Luke.
Okay. Are you a mirror? Are you just gonna copy us? Like, we gonna have a conversation, or?
Huh. You don't look like assholes. Are you assholes?
Straight to the point.
Anything, but you know how it is out here.
I'm not an asshole.
Well, are you calling me an asshole?
Maybe.
You folks headed north like everyone else?
Everyone
flood
else?
Seems nice.
I see at least one group a day move through here.
Do you know Carver?
Yeah, Carver, that was Flood's name.
Like George Washington Carver? The peanut guy?
What? He's a man.
Never heard of him. But no, I want some peanut butter, though. I gotta say, you two look like shit. If you need food, I've got some canned stuff in that station back there.
Well, that's, awful nice of you. What's the catch?
No catch. I've got plenty.
Well, all
this
right
guy's
then.
Actually genuinely
thank
nice guy. What the hell?
Hey, no problem. Nice running into friendly faces out here. Like I said, I've got food and supplies back in the station. And if you want... What the fuck, man?
What the hell is he doing? No. He's with us. Nick! No!
Don't shoot!
Oh, fuck. What the hell? The hell?
Did I hit him? Where is he?
I told you not to shoot.
What? Who was that guy?
He was going to help us.
How do you know?
Damn it, Nick. I told you not to shoot.
How was I supposed to hear you? You gave me a clear shot.
That shot rang out for miles. We gotta get off this bridge. Let's go.
Fuck's sake, Nick. What's wrong with you, man? There's probably a way I could have saved his life, isn't there? God damn it. Oh, well. Really wish I'd chosen peas at this point in time. Nick's just a liability. Bloody hell.
Who the fuck was that back there?
I don't know.
Looked like he had a gun on you.
That asshole drew on me. He was about to shoot.
No, he fucking wasn't.
He? I'm telling you, man, he drew first.
Everybody calm down.
What did you see, Clem? Was that guy gonna shoot?
Fuck you, Luke. You've been on my case the whole week.
I don't know. It happened so fast.
But you were right there.
Oh, fuck's sake, Carlos.
You could have hit one of us.
Yeah, but I didn't.
Look, I know Pete was close to you, Nick, but you can't...
Don't fucking talk about him.
You think he was with Carver?
That's a bit of a low
blow,
Nick. I mean, fucking Luke. God damn it.
I don't think so. But he fell over.
He fell off the damn bridge?
We have to keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine. Luke, can I talk to you alone?
God damn it, Luke. And Nick, both of you. Why don't we go in the station where there's food and supplies?
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Alvin, I told you I'm fine.
Sorry, I'm out.
Why don't we check in the station where there's food and supplies?
Yeah, me too. That man said he had food in the
station. There we go.
Mind checking it out? Maybe we could spend the night here.
Sure, let's do it.
Thanks, Clem.
That's okay, Alvin. You look like a big chipmunk anyway. Well, let's talk to them, see what happens.
Rebecca, are you okay?
I'm all right. I just need a little rest.
And some food.
Alvin.
Alvin, it looks like you've bloody problem there. Not gonna lie. Looking like you've been stealing a few more supplies than everyone else.
Thanks a lot for backing me up there.
I'm sure they're talking about me right now. Look, he's becoming a danger to the group.
So who was that guy? I swear, it looked like he was holding you guys up. I figured he was with Carver.
He was just a guy.
Yeah. If Alvin is in front of me, he takes that shot. What a fucking mess. Maybe I am losing it. I don't know anymore.
Nick, stop being a fucking charity case,
God,
okay?
I'm hungry. What time is it anyway?
Time for you to fucking jump off the bridge, mate.
Damn.
What's wrong?
I left my watch back at the cabin.
No, you didn't. I've got it.
It was Pete's.
I've got it. I stole it.
He gave it to me.
Absolutely love it.
I found it back at the cabin. Let me grab it.
What? Really?
Oh, he's happy now. We've cheered him up.
Thank you. This means... Thank you, Clem.
That's you okay, Nick.
I'm gonna go talk to them.
Do it, Nick. Go lay down some beef. Oh god, he's got no legs still. Let's look through the window first. Can't have to be too cautious, can you? Let's go. Boy. Empty cans.
The man said he had lots of food. There's gotta be something left.
Let's check in the big case thing.
I don't see a key around here. That man probably had it.
Oh god, if he did. That ain't good. Survival knife? Yes. We've needed another one. Oh yeah, just practice it on the air.
Feels pretty good.
Feels pretty good, man. It's fucking sick, man.
I guess he slept here.
Whoa, it's a radio. Never seen one of those before.
It's dead.
Oh. Like Lee and Pete. God damn it, Clem. There's nothing else I can do. Oh wait, no, we can cut it open with the knife. Hey, look, it's a trunk. It's fucking saucy, man. It's 420, dude. Oh, gotta spam that A again. Hey. Boy. Got plenty, have you, mate? Doesn't look like plenty. Alvin!
Man, I thought we had a bed. Look at this dump.
Guess food.
He did have food. Man, fuck Nick. Nick's lost a lot of his people, that's for sure. But that doesn't give him any excuse to start shooting up strangers.
He was trying to help us.
Yeah, and someone died. I ain't no judge, but that's straight up murder in my book. I mean, you ever known anyone to do a thing like that?
Lee.
Actually, yeah.
What happened?
A woman in our group. Her dad died, and then she shot another guy.
Oh, I saved the woman. So she shot a woman. Do?
We left her behind.
Damn.
Damn. Damn! Peaches. Oh, if they call the kid Peaches now.
That's funny. She looks just like you.
No, she doesn't. She's white.
Hey, Clem, there's not a lot of food here, and Rebecca, well, she's eating for two. You think we can keep this just between us? I hate to even say it, you know, but... And I'd never go against the group. But I've got to put Beck and the baby first.
Rebecca can have it. I won't say anything.
Yeah, thanks, to be fair. I'd rather be nice than make enemies.
Nick was a good guy. He's still a good guy. He's just losing it. God knows we're not perfect. Hell, I'm glad you're with us, Clementine.
Thanks, Alvin. He's gonna die now. I can just tell.
The hell is that?
The hell is what? Oh. Well done, Nick.
We got a problem here.
Yeah, we saw it. All right, we're heading up.
Let's go. Oh, Rebecca can just run again now. She's perfectly fine. She's probably got Peaches. If they actually call the kid Peaches, I swear. I imagine if I'm nice to them enough, they'll call it Clementine. Warning, skiers. Scary people.
Well, what are we waiting for?
We have to be careful.
Careful? We've been on the road for 5 days.
My back is done being careful. If I were Alvin, I'd be fucking carrying her, but Alvin's clearly a dickhead.
Damn. Nailed down tight. I'll check around front.
I'll go with you.
I'll go with you. I'm Carlos. King of Spain.
Well, it'd be good to know if anybody's actually back there. You could probably get a better view from up top. You'd have an easier time getting up there. You feel like taking a look?
Oh, fine.
It'd be
fine.
Just like climbing a treehouse.
I had a treehouse once.
Well, there you go.
I'm just a monkey to Luke.
Oh.
I hated it. That's why I sat in it. Let's go. The ladder looks so out of place, what the hell?
Just take it slow, and I'll catch you if you fall. Probably.
Thanks, Luke. Really reassuring of you there, thanks.
Got a good grip?
Yeah.
Got a good grip?
When I was a kid, we used to jump rooftops downtown. Now that was fun.
Well, that sounds stupid.
Jump rooftops?
Yeah, yeah it was.
I'm assuming he means jumping between them, not jumping off them. Oh, shit.
Whoa, you're fine. You're fine. Just look at me, okay?
I thought you're not meant to look down.
All right, just slow down.
I know I'm fine.
I know I'm fine.
Just trying to help.
Yeah, fuck off, Luke. You're really aggressive for no reason. There's going to be a fucking walker up here, I reckon. Oh, no, just a crow. How is a crow alive? Hey.
Made it.
Oh, bye then, crow. I
see
how it is.
Thing?
Fucking dickhead. Oh my god, there's
a
bridge.
The bridge.
Oh shit, that's a light. That ain't good.
Wait, I see something.
Lights.
A light. Wait, there's another. Luke.
That's not good.
Luke.
Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Why are they holding guns to each other? Oh, they found some random lad, I reckon. Nick, put your gun down, you cock. I'm literally doing everything for this group. I'm the negotiator, I'm the doer thing.
Who are you? Are you trying to rob us?
Excuse me, honey, but do I look like a fucking thief?
Everyone calm down.
Hey, man, you calm the fuck down.
Sarah, get behind
just
me.
Just tell us who you are.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Put the gun down,
fuck
man.
Fuck that. Whoa.
All the different colors on the screen.
Just do what
it's
you
like
said.
A kaleidoscope. Oh my god. Kenny.
Wait, you know this guy? Clementine?
Kenny. It's Kenny. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that's actually awesome. That is a throwback and a half. If anyone doesn't know, Kenny was like in the first season. And he was a lad. His entire family died and we liked him and then he kind of left. Because he didn't want to come with us.
Great. I just started dinner.
Oh, Kenny. That's made me so happy.
It's going to storm soon. Please, come in.
Oh, that's awesome. Oh, look at him with his little beard. Oh, it's kind of sad his entire family died, but oh well. I remember that. His fucking like son got bit and turned. And then killed his wife. And Lee was like, oh shit, I have to go tell him now. And then Clementine killed Lee. Because Clementine's a bitch. Oh, it's actually so nice to see Kenny again. It's Kenny S. Pro Gamer.
Kenny and Sarita have been staying with us for several weeks. Used to be a ski lodge, obviously, so we have plenty of food. And believe it or not, we still get some power from that wind turbine out front.
That's awesome,
to be
fair.
We tend to keep most of the lights off at night to avoid drawing attention.
Is that where they're on right now?
After we found this stuff in storage, we couldn't resist making an exception. What's funny?
Oh, nothing, Walt. Walter here's one smart some bitch. Makes a mean can of beans, too.
Well, why don't you two catch up while I get some dinner started? Please, make yourselves at home.
That's actually awesome.
Leave your things over there.
The hell we will.
Yeah, don't be so aggressive, Becca.
Thanks.
You're our guests here. There's no need to worry.
Tell him to put his gun down, then.
Kenny?
Will you vouch for these people, Clem?
I don't really want to right now, frankly.
They're
all being horrible.
Good, then I'm
us. You were the one waving a gun around, man.
They're cool.
Nick, stop being a knob.
Dad, look! A Christmas tree!
Not now, Sarah.
Isn't it great? We found it all in storage.
It's amazing.
Kenny, man. Echo, come on, stop just... They're all just so negative and it hurts, man. Like, just stop.
Good. If you'll all follow me, I'll show you where you can sleep.
It's so nice to see Kenny again, man. He hasn't changed much either, to be fair. Obviously, he's a lot less kind of aggressive and sad because his family's died, but it's fine. I'm surprised he recognised me, to be fair. We were only together for a week or two. I think. Aw. Reminds her of
still wearing
Lee.
This dirty old thing, huh? You know, I half expected to see Lee walk up next to you. You guys were
oh,
like
no, Kenny.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... It's just hard not to think about it, you know?
Lee saved me.
He saved me.
I knew it. I knew he would. That guy had a fire in him, sure as shit. Hell. He was a hell of a guy.
He was, to be fair.
When my son... Well, he took care of him. I'll never forget that.
Took care of him as in a mafia way?
So, where'd you end up?
Here.
I was with Krista and Omid. Omid, well,
Krista everyone's
and I
fucking
were together
dead.
For a while, but these guys caught us. She's gone.
I don't really want to meet her again. To be fair, she was a bit horrible.
Sounds like it ain't
I'm assuming
been easy
she
for
had
you.
A miscarriage.
I'm sorry, darling. I wish I could have found you sooner.
Where have you been?
Oh hell, all over after Savannah.
How did you get out of there?
Krista got in a hell of a mess. I gave her a hand, and then it got messier. For a minute there, it wasn't looking too good for old Kenny.
I thought
Long
Kenny
story
was dead,
short,
frankly.
I got lucky. Real lucky. Spent a long time alone after that. It, And then I met Sarita, thank God. Gosh, it's great to have you back.
You two catching
Kenny.
Up?
Clem, this is my girl, Sarita. Ain't she beautiful?
Nice to meet you,
Clem. Moved on fast, didn't you, mate?
Walt, where's Matthew? He's still out there rooting around?
Of course he is. Well, I'll start dinner.
Carlos,
well,
I thought you said he'd restart dinner.
Mind if I steal your daughter for a secret mission?
Stay in sight, sweetie.
Can we do anything to help?
Could use a hand outside. We got a lot of supplies to bring in before that storm hits.
Sure.
Clem, why don't you help Walt with
not
dinner?
Liking Nick too much. Oh, is it because I'm a woman? A woman, Kenny? You assuming my gender? Walt seems like a nice
Clementine.
Lad.
Clementine? Settling in well enough?
Yeah, thanks.
Excellent. Want to help me prepare a little dinner?
Yeah, because I'm a little girl. That's all I'm able to do.
So how do you know Kenny? He and Sarita have been a huge help.
It's a long story.
Connecting with people
made
is so important. I don't know what I'd do without Matthew.
Who's Matthew? I don't
Gosh,
know this Matthew.
My students. I can't imagine what it's like growing up in the middle of all this.
I'm assuming he was a teacher then.
Everyone underestimates me.
I expect you've used that to your advantage.
Sometimes.
Smart girl.
Yeah, you fucking know it, Walt.
Almost done. Would you do me the honor of tasting the first course, madam?
Well, now you sound like a pedophile, don't you?
What is this?
Le Walter Surprise. An autumnal legume salad with a peach
It's not root. A salad. It's clearly not a salad,
peaches
mate.
Peaches and beans. That's all we got.
Peaches and beans? Together?
Huh. Striking resemblance.
Can say that again, mate. I will literally
anyway,
slit your
I'll
wrist.
Take it from here.
Oh, I guess I'm not tasting it then. Look around the lodge. Peaches. CD player. Have I got a CD? Oh, bangers. Oh, there's a CD.
Cousin Jared's concert, October 13th, 1998.
What a throwback. Cousin Jared, that fucking rave. That is an absolute throwback. Could we put Cousin Jared's fucking concert in there, mate? Oh, it was playing. Oops. No, I want to listen to Cousin Jared's concert. Let's go.
Reminds me of school.
Is it going to play or? Okay then. Let's look at the tree. Fucking lit. Oh god. Excuse me. There is music playing. You can't just fucking do that, mate.
I haven't seen it. Is it near Christmas? Since. Good King
Wenceslas. It's my favorite Christmas song.
Clem, we could use some help.
Here's Sarah. You say this and string them off over there.
You knew Kenny before. It must be incredible to see him again.
It is, to be fair.
When I met him, well, he's so different now. So, how'd you meet Kenny? I found him holed up in an old restaurant, if you can believe it. Hold up? You should have seen his beard then. Perfect. Now we just need the topper.
You banterous lady.
We always had an angel on top of our tree.
Did you? Nobody cares, Sarah.
Christmas, but I still love the decorations.
I'll fucking make you the angel. Shove you on top of that, fucking. Let's go over here.
There's a map.
That's going to be useful in the future, I reckon. Oh. Decoration.
What a funny little guy.
I guess that's not going on the tree then. Can I go upstairs? Oh, I can.
Why would they follow us this far?
We can't be sure.
It's been a week, man. We gotta be out of the woods.
We can't be sure. They might be tracking us.
Tracking? What do you think they are? Ninjas?
Probably, Clem, Alvin.
Luke said you saw some people in the valley.
People? Way down there. How?
I saw lights.
Alvin, don't start doubting me, mate.
Back into the woods.
We cannot take any chances. We leave at dawn.
But we're safe here for tonight, right?
We're probably going to wake up tomorrow morning and see if we're dead.
Talked to that man Walter, right? What did he say? You didn't tell him anything about us, did you? We have to be careful.
We mostly talked about Kenny.
Kenny is the loud man with the beard?
Oh, yeah, come on, Carlos.
That's him.
Look, don't need to be whipping out the insults.
We're staying here tonight.
Just talk to the rest of them. They trust you. See what you can find out.
Carlos, stop being a dickhead.
Honey, I don't feel so good.
Oh, no.
Beck, what's wrong?
I just need something to drink.
You got it.
Peaches.
I'll be right back.
She's not alright. She's gonna die. Hey. Oh no, we need an angel. Nah, fam. Back out. Need that angel. Need to make Sarah happy because we kind of broke her heart last time, didn't we?
She looks so cool.
You're welcome, Sarah.
I used to love this time of year.
Did you?
You know,
that's
now
nice.
That your friends are here, this place is starting to feel like a real home.
Yeah, just wait till tomorrow morning.
People. Honestly, it's dangerous to be this kind, but they can't help it. Wait until you meet Matthew. He's a real character.
Where is Matthew?
Oh, he likes to go on long walks. He and Walter used to vacation here.
Oh.
He should be back
Good
soon.
Good to know. It's gonna sound like Matthew's Lee or something.
I wanted to ask you, does Kenny seem different to you?
Oh, he's not as depressed.
I didn't know him before, and, well, I'm curious.
He does seem different than I remember.
In what way?
He's happier.
I'm not sure.
Well, you three have been busy.
Kenny, isn't it great?
I got it, hon.
I think I can manage, Ken.
I said I got it.
Oh, okay.
Always has to play the gentleman. But I'll tell you, when I met him, he couldn't lift a fly.
Fucking hell, Kenny. A bit aggressive.
Why don't you go see if your friends are ready for dinner, Clementine?
Yeah, let's go see if they're ready for dinner.
Going back up the stairs. Rebecca's going to be dead on the floor. Aw. Why you got a disappointment like this, Rebecca?
Are you okay?
She's not okay. She's going to be dying. Dizzy. She's probably dying.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
You'll be fine, mate.
How can anyone now?
I think it's possible.
How do you know?
Because I'm a child.
Well, I'm still here.
I know it's going to be hard. But at the same time, I already feel a little less lonely. Because I know that no matter what happens, I'll get to meet someone new.
Yeah, good luck looking after that.
Wanna listen?
Not really.
That food smells good, huh?
Can I?
I should just reply with silence to everything. Can't hear anything.
She's gonna be a runner.
I doubt it. I think she's gonna die. Oh.
If he finds out it's not his, he'll kill me. I don't know what to do.
Poor Alvin.
I can't believe I'm asking a little girl for advice. But I guess nothing's weird anymore.
He won't kill you.
There's my man.
You all right, baby?
I'm fine, you big dope.
You big dope. You big pile of fucking hash, man. Fucking for a 20, man.
Dinner is served. Come on, let's eat.
Fucking Gordon Ramsay here. Let's go. Or not. The game could freeze too. That's good. One of these times it's going to crash. I'm just going to fuck up the recording, man. Kenny S, the pro gamer, right there, sitting down. Oh, Peach's okay, on the man. Table.
Yeah, I wish I hadn't pulled that trigger.
Just try to forget about it.
I wish you hadn't pulled that trigger, too,
mate. Out of here, Clem!
Oh, dear, don't make me choose between them, please. Well, that's made it awkward, hasn't it? Because now Luke's all sad. Can I sit alone, please? I don't want to make Kenny sad, but I'm going to be with Luke longer. So, I'm going to regret it, I'm sorry. Oh, Kenny. I'm sorry.
So what's the deal with your friend here?
Yes, we were just talking about this Kenny. What do you make of him, Clem?
We're best mates.
I trust him.
With your life?
Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, Walter Kenny, I'm sorry.
That's horrible.
I remember his family died.
A thing like that can hit a guy pretty hard.
He lost his whole family?
Wife and kid.
He lost it a little after that.
Lost it how?
Well, he drinks.
Oh. Well...
Oh, I feel really bad for not going to sit with Kenny now, but I would have made Luke sad. Oh, Kenny.
Hey there. Hey. Hope you like the food.
Oh, it's great. Thank you.
Peaches and beans. Great for nutrition. Not too great on the way out, though, I tell you.
Oh, you joker, Kenny.
So, it's Luke and Nick. Luke and Nick. You guys sure do look like a match.
What's that supposed to mean?
I'm just saying you look like good friends, that's all.
Come on, Nick, don't be a cunt.
What was your plan here? Hold out for the winter?
Actually, we were thinking of moving on. Somewhere up north.
Everyone wants to go north. What is it?
You ever heard of a place called Wellington?
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 No, I haven't.
The hell is that?
A place.
Yeah. Krista and I were going there.
Supposed to be a big camp up near Michigan.
Michigan?
You got a hearing problem, kid? Yeah, Michigan. Think about it. Fresh water, lots of land, and cold-ass winters so the walkers get slow.
Sounds like bullshit.
Listen, Vanilla Ice, I don't know what your deal is, but you're more than welcome to take off in the morning.
That'd be just fine by me.
What's the deal with these guys, Clem?
Hey, fuck you, buddy.
It's fine, Nick. We're not staying.
She's staying.
What? Excuse me?
Please, don't fight.
Gentlemen, please. There's no need for this.
Nick's
now,
been
look,
a right
we've all
dicker.
Had a long day. Please eat.
Nick, what is it with you, man? It's like, seriously. Why have you got to pick fights off where you bloody well go?
Pass me that can, Duck.
Duck? Who's Duck?
Kenny.
Hey, Clementine, would you lend me a hand outside for a moment?
Oh, no. We need to leave, frankly. I can't stay with Kenny. He's fucking volatile. I'll have a RAM on this computer that's fucking breaking. Been on for fucking 48 hours, rendered 3 videos. It's okay, computer, you'll make it through. Only one more to go.
I'm sorry about that. You know, I used to be a teacher. And I remember what it's like to be caught in the middle of two cliques. I suspect they'll find common ground soon enough.
It may take
a little time, but that's just how these things work. Everything will be fine. Listen, relationships are like any machine. You don't throw them out when they break down. You get your hands dirty and you grease the wheels.
Everything will not be fine. Do you really think everyone can just get along?
Bolt, please, man. Don't be so naive.
They say the world is over, but I'll tell you a secret. It's not.
Oh, how did I know?
People are more political now than they ever were before. In the end, we can't change the world. All we can do is continue to learn from each other, to empathize, and use our heads.
He's fucking good at speaking,
All
man.
All war is a symptom of man's failure as a thinking animal. Steinbeck, have you read him?
Yes.
Well, we have plenty of time to catch you up on your reading. My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him.
Where is Matthew?
In any case, the point is, as long as we have our wits about us, we can always make the right choice. Right?
Yeah.
Right.
I can't stay here because of
Kenny. Is there something you want to tell me?
Where's Matthew?
You can talk to me, Clint. There's almost nothing you could tell me that would surprise me.
Almost nothing.
I promise you that.
I'm worried about your friend. I think that...
Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon. And everything will be fine.
But I think...
Hey, kids. What are you two talking about?
Oh, hey, Kenny. Ruined that conversation.
Politics?
The hell?
Well, being from Florida, I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more. I was just gonna check the windows round back before this storm hits. Give us a hand?
Wait, sure. Did I see, like, Matthew... Like... Oh.
Miss?
Don't do it, Kenny.
Please, do you have any food?
Are you okay?
I saw the house and I have a family. We're starving.
I don't trust
it. We live down there.
I don't trust it.
Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
It's not fine.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this poor woman do?
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
Sorry, Walt.
Thank you. Really, but that storm will be on us soon, and I gotta get back to my family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a feeling Matthew was the guy on the bridge. I think... Yeah, we've gotta leave. We've just gotta leave.
I have a little girl like you.
I just don't look happy.
How old are you, sweetie?
I'm 11.
I'm 11. I would have thought older than that.
Oh, I don't actually know. I don't think we ever found out our age. Move you more.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be
I want to be Walt.
You stay safe.
You too.
You help people out once, I'll be back for more.
Clem, go on inside and get to bed.
Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Okay. I'm gonna call it quits there. I think we're coming near the end of this bit at least. Well, from the look of it, Matthew was the guy on the bridge. And they're not gonna be happy when they find out we killed him, so I guess we'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching, guys. Feel free to leave a like if you enjoyed. Give me a comment telling me what you think. Share it with your friends if you enjoyed it that much. And subscribe to see the rest of this series and similar content in the future. I'll talk to you guys next time.